One of the things that's happened in the United States is there's a very important shift recently. Yeah. The question was about how do I connect with readers, to condense it. And I think that one of the most important things that's happened to young writers is an entire economy has been created for servicing young writers. An entire economy, entire network of events, get-together, of workshops. And what's really, really interesting is that the average young writer spends most of her time around other writers. That now there is this deep separation. Most of the writers I know have almost no contact with readers. What they have is contact with other writers. And it is so different to be writing for readers than to be writing for other writers. The secret, people always ask, you will get this, what is the secret to your success? As if there had been any success. But the secret, if there is any secret to my success, is that I religiously avoid writers. I know, but I don't think there's anything wrong with writers. I love them. Some of my best friends are writers. It's that, no, for real. But it's that they have created a world where you could spend your entire time in a narcissistic loop with other writers. And I think that this is a deep demolition of the traditional relationship between a writer and readers. The average writer spends an enormous amount of time in contact with reading and readers, and what that does is it shapes your writing, it transforms your writing when reading is at the center of it. And for me, I spend a ton of time, my tribe are not writers. People who know me, I have people here who know me, they know if I see a writer and they start talking, I'm out.